fellow Americans. Michelle and I have been so touched by all the well wishes that we've received over the past few weeks. But tonight it's my turn to say thanks. So I first came to Chicago when I was in my early 20s. And I was still trying to figure out who I was. Still searching for a purpose in my life. It was a neighborhood not far from here.